One though, right as boat went over it.
It's a decent fish.
Guys, so we're going to be doing a little bit of bagging back down here in the city centre today. Absolutely beautiful place to do a little bit of bagging. I did want today's episode to be a barbel fishing episode, an underwater barbel fishing episode, but as you can imagine, it's not the easiest of feats filming that sort of stuff. So yeah, we're in the middle of making a couple more of those episodes. It's going to be absolutely great. Also, over the next couple of weeks, we're going to be going to go catch some big bream. I've been tipped off about some 6 to 8 pound plus bream that will get caught every single cast. So yeah, we're going to be on that over the next couple of weeks. Should be good. Let's go do some bagging, shall we? Let's go.
Right then, guys. At least I can hear myself think this week. It's a bit less mayhem-y. All I've brought is half a pint of red maggots. I'm gonna put some in the ground bait. Use 3 dead ends on the hook. And that'll do it. Let's get it, man. We have had a little bit of rain over the last couple of days, which has put about 7 or 8 inch in her. Hopefully that might just spur those bigger ones on to feeding a little bit harder. Yeah, we're in the middle of just filling it in a bit. And we'll do some bagging. Let's go.
Oh no. Right as boat went over it.
Feels like a decent one. Oh, skimmer. Coming right at me. Skimmer. Perla. Best old skimmer. All been hooked right there. Perla. Probably the smallest one I've had. But that's how my line keeps coming back. So I might just take an inch or two off that hook length. We'll have one more cast and just see what happens. Just keep going.
Bagging.
A decent fish. The main man from York Rescue Boat just come and seen me. Told me exactly where to fish. Told me where it deepens off. And he's got sonar so he could see the fish. And there we go.
Have to dedicate that one to him.
Yeah. Where is he?
Where's my main man? Yeah, straight away. I just cast that little bit further over and straight away it went round. That's what we want.
Another one straight away.
He's put us on fish, he has.
No messing about.
Just wish I could get into those bigger ones.
Oh, me back. Boom. Three in a row. It's a smaller one. It's only a babby.
I was wondering when you was going to say that, you know. Oh, it's come off.
Oh, no, it hasn't.
Perch. Oh, no. Best old dace. Big old dace, that. Gone. It's two fish I've dropped.
Back in water.
That's a full pound I've dropped. I'm adding it to weight.
Come on.
All same stamp, them 2 pounders.
Burla. Beautiful fish. It's been steady away, to be fair.
Rain's started, oh dear. Rain's kicked in. I think I might have just caught one, actually. All right. Can't go. I've had a good night, to be fair.
Yeah, I've literally only just gone back into the fish about 3 or 4 weeks ago. I used to fish like tons when I was a kid, and then started watching your videos and being back out, and my dad went down that way just under the Millennium Bridge about 2 or 3 days ago.
Yeah? Did you catch out?
My dad did, he caught some decent reefs.
Yeah?
About 3 or 4 pounds.
Yeah, good fish. It's full of fish down here, like, I love it. It's a bit Miami, like, with all, you know, especially on a weekend, but...
I was going to say, like,
yeah, we came last Saturday and it was even worse. There was boats all over here with, like, music playing and stuff. It was crazy. The rescue guys had just been out on boat for me and checked the depth. And he was like, it's like 9 foot summit. And he was like, you want to be fishing, like, pretty much exactly where I am, because he had the sonar and he could see all the fish. And I was like, thanks very much. And then I cast it in where he said, and I caught a fish straight away. I was like, I'll have to dedicate this to you, buddy. Can't go wrong. Yeah, I appreciate you watching. Thank you very much. Bye.
Done all right. It's probably what, 12 pound with that big one. Maybe.
Oh, that's a stamp, isn't it?
2, 4, 6, 8, yeah. Maybe, yeah, but you get those bigger ones down there, won't you? Burler. Tried your best, that was all you could do. At least you got a decent skimmer out of it.
Neil.
Did you catch all them on worm or maggot?
On maggot?
Yeah?
I think I got one perch on worm.
Weird that, isn't it? Same spot, two complete different bags. Yep. That'll do it.
Thanks for watching the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, I'd really appreciate you going down below, smashing that like button. Also, maybe consider subscribing. And I'll see you in the next episode.